that's for children.
Yeah, earlier this year, two dads from the Charlotte area launched this project. The goal is to provide first responders with these trauma kits designed specially for kids at service calls. The kits include things like toys, Play-Doh, and crayons. The organizers say they've been a game changer in emergencies involving kids. The group teamed up with local law enforcement in Morrisville to assemble 600 of these kits.
These kits give us that ability to be able to bridge that gap and then associate something that's terrible in their lives right now into playtime. So it's an excellent opportunity for us to be able to just give something over to them. We don't have to say a word. We just give them the kit, and the kit does the rest.
That first responders across Wake and Durham counties will receive these trauma kits. Today, more than 5,000 kits have been donated across the state.
626 still to come. We're continuing our coverage of Helene's aftermath.